Steam locomotive, how do you sum it up? It's almost a living creature. Anyone who's actually lit a locomotive up from being stone cold in the morning, it appears to come alive.
In their day, steam trains were the most sophisticated form of transport in the world, a work of engineering genius that revolutionised travel, and something that's very close to the hearts of all involved at the Foxfield Railway in Staffordshire.
And this is the latest addition to the fleet, built in 1874. She's 134 years old. Bellerophon is one of the oldest steam locomotives still in service.
For the dedicated team of around 35 volunteers at the railway in Blyth Bridge, it's been a real race against time to get her back onto the tracks in time for their gala event this weekend.
Great feeling. I put a lot of time and a lot of effort into it, so it is nice to see it running again.
It's taken 4 years of hard work to restore the train, but with no handbooks or manufacturer's warranties, the volunteer skills have really been tested.
So there's a satisfaction that you've done battle with ancient machinery and you've had to use a lot of skill and ingenuity. In fact, we're keeping skills alive, not just locomotives, but the basic skills, the engineering skills required to do this sort of maintenance.
There are plenty of other challenges waiting for the team still at the railway, and they can't wait to get started on the next one.
It is an obsession. It is very much an overgrown hobby. Does take over.
Obsession or not, those at the Foxfield Railway can be very proud of the job they've done to return this 134-year-old lady to her former glory. Ben Sidwell, BBC Midlands Today, Blyth Bridge.